When most women think of a pastor's wife, certain images come to mind. Someone so holy, she doesn't even seem human. Someone sentenced to no fun, fashion, or friends. And worst of all, someone who once had all these things and now doesn't. Find out how to become married to the ministry and still wear cute shoes.